Hello friends, here today we are discussing about the apron mechanism. Apron mechanism is set at the lower part of the carriage. How apron mechanism is work, we will see by this block diagram. Okay, if you observe here you will see the front view and top view. So if you see here, there are gear trains. You will see gear trains are there. There are some pinions, then here is a rack, and here is a top view. If you observe the top view, you will see some clutches. 9 number and 18 number are clutches. Now here one is lead screw, okay. Then 26 number is handle, which is attached to this 21 number camshaft. As here 25 number is half nut, and this is a feed rod which is rotating. And what is the function of apron mechanism? Apron mechanism is used to give carriage either manual feed or auto feed. Now how it give manual and auto feed? You have to observe this diagram for at least 1 minute. I am staying for 1 minute. Observe it carefully. Now let's discuss about this apron mechanism. How apron mechanism is working? If you want to give a manual feed, then here is a 16 number handle having shaft, having 12 number gear. That 12 number gear or pinion mesh with this 11 number gear, and 11 number gear is mounted on shaft having 13 number pinion. Now if you observe in front view, this 13 number pinion mesh with this 15 number rack. As you rotate the handwheel in clockwise direction, then 11 number is moving in anti-clockwise direction. Okay, relative to this, the carriage is moving either forward direction or reverse direction. Now how we give the auto feed to longitudinal direction or in lateral direction? So to give the longitudinal feed, you have to mesh this 9 number cone clutch with engage this 9 number cone clutch. So transmission comes from this by pulling this lever 26, then half nut is engaged and transmission goes to 22 number pinion mesh with this 23 number pinion, and this 23 pinion and 24 worm is on same shaft. Now if you observe carefully, you will see that 24 number worm is mesh with this 8 number worm wheel. So here in top view you will see the 8 number worm wheel and 9 number cone clutch. Here you will see it is a disengaged position, which is mesh which shaft 8 number and 9 number having same shaft. As you engage this cone clutch, then transmission comes from 8 to 9 and 9 to 10, and it comes from 10 to 11, again 11 to 13 and 13 to 15 number rack. So power transmission from 22 to 15 is like that. So you will give the auto field in longitudinal direction. Now for how we give the cross feed, so that you have to disengage this 9 number cone clutch, then you have to engage this 18 number cone clutch. Now power transmission already, as we know, 22 to 23, 23 to 24, 24 to 8, then 9. Now 18 number cone clutch is meshed with this 9 number cone clutch. So transmission comes from 9 to 18, 18 to again 7, 7 to 6, 5 and 4. If you observe here, 4 number is lead screw of cross slide, so you will give the auto feed. So thank you for listening this apron mechanism. If any doubt, please raise your hand.